SAi FlexiPRINT HP Edition is the RIP software included with your HP Latex 110 printer. You can use it to easily produce color-managed prints for a wide range of print applications. It has tools to scale, rotate, tile, and nest print jobs. You can also use the software to fully control and obtain new substrates on your HP Latex printer. This video shows you how to access the main functions of the SAi FlexiPRINT HP Basic 100 Series Edition RIP software. First time you open FlexiPRINT software, the wizard application is launched. From here, you will be able to prepare and print jobs following a quick, simple, and easy workflow. To print a job, click on the folder icon, browse to, and select an image file. Here, you will be able to select substrate type and roll size. By default, settings of the current loaded substrate are selected. Click on the drop list to change any. Select the substrate type that are loaded on your HP Latex printer. Here, you could select your desired output profile. Select between high quality, standard, or high speed printing output quality. Here, you see the color profile which is being used. Configure your job size. Select the number of copies to be printed. Configure the color tune or brightness of your job. And just click on the printer button to send the job to print on your HP Latex 110 printer. You will access to the Production Manager, the main application of the RIP software. Here, you will see the printing progress of your jobs on the application job queue. The main application of the RIP software is the Production Manager. From here, you prepare, manage, and print jobs to the HP Latex printer. Production Manager has three main areas. At the top, there is the menu area, where you can add new print jobs, manage the printer settings, and control main RIP functions. Below that is the queue area, where you can see and manage your print jobs and job nests. To the right is the cloud window, which gives you access to useful web-based tools and resources. To open and print a job, click on the job icon at the top of the Production Manager window. Next, browse to and select an image file. Click the Open Job Properties checkbox, and then click on the Add button. From here, you can manually adjust basic job settings, substrate type and roll width, output printing quality, number of copies, and job position and size. You can automatically get the roll size loaded on the HP Latex printer by clicking on the roll size icon. To change the size of the job, click and drag on the outline area of the image in the layout, or enter a specific size in the job size area on the left. You can also change the number of copies and spacing between each copy. To rotate the image, right-click on the button in the middle of the image preview. When you have finished setting up the print job, click Send at the bottom of the job window to immediately print the job on the printer. If you want to save the settings for this job and print later, or nest with other jobs in the job queue, click OK. The queue shows all of your print jobs. To print any job, right-click on it and select Send. The job will then rip and print. If you only want to rip the file to print it later, right-click on a job and select Rip. To nest multiple jobs together, select multiple jobs in your job queue and click the Nest icon on the top menu bar. Next, double-click on the job nest, which opens the Nest Settings and Freeform Nesting Layout window. You can click and drag the images in the nest preview to rearrange them for maximum substrate savings. When your nest is ready to print, click the Send button to print immediately. Click OK to save your changes to the nest and print later. Also, if you need to make any last-minute edits to an image file already in the queue, right-click on the job file, select Edit With, and choose an external image editing program. This allows you to edit the image file without losing your job settings. Use the cloud window to access web-based tools and resources. The window on the right contains useful web-based tools and resources. Click on the title sections to view all of the links and tools available. These include direct links to HP support videos, job reports, and more. From the mobile app section, you can access the free mobile app for the RIP. With the mobile app, you can view job reports and production trends remotely from your mobile device. To close or open the cloud window tools page, click on View from the top menu and select the Cloud Page option. Watch the next video to see more advanced workflows on your SAi FlexiPrint HP Basic 100 Series Edition RIP software. You can view the video on our YouTube channel.